by Michael Milligan, based on an ancient Greek myth.
And it will be shown to you in a manner befitting ancient Greek theaters. And there could be up to 30,000 spectators at each show.
What?
Up to 30,000.
What? I can't hear you from the 200th row.
So, this is our orchestra. These are our columns. This is our stage. And this is our setup.
Great. Let's start.
Die.
I was there. My hands held the babe's head, holding from her dead womb, stillborn, her breath
expired. Five many two! Her coronary rites! Whoever wins!
What then is this lingering splinter in my mind's eye? Away with you! Imaginings.
Son.
To Phaeton.
I have no other son.
No, none, but soon the prince will be your son.
His mother died a year ago today.
A thick broth, which raged within him and made the world tremble when his name was mentioned, turns from hearty stock into the honey goo of love.
Sun is set, mother, and I, this sun, am set to rise like night. And
oh, flowering food should fed my eager mind.
Still, because they must decay. Best